I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, DDCES. Today is Thursday, May 5th, 2016. I am Domingo Rodriguez.
And I'm Gabriela Prieto.
Happy Cinco de Mayo!
For lunch today, we'll be having a choice of Mexican soft taco or pizza crunches. Delicioso!
In the news today, the core value for the month of April is honesty. When you are honest, you are truthful and don't do things like say stuff about people that aren't true. And you admit to your actions, even if you'll get into trouble. We challenge you to be honest every day. Your teachers are looking to pick you for Student of the Month.
Here is what Ms. Posada had to say about Nicole Pratt and what Ms. Coripio had to say about Martin Uranga, who were Students of the Month in March. You help change the world by being cooperative every day.
Nicole deserves to be Student of the Month. She is an outstanding citizen. She respects others and cooperates with her classmates. Although she is new to our school, she has demonstrated an ability to make friends by helping others and being a team player.
It is such a pleasure to have Martin as a student. He works well with others and knows how to take charge in helping the group reach their goals. I'm very proud of Martin.
Hey, Gabby, let me ask you something. Did you read any books for the AR challenge yet?
Actually, I did.
Good. Me too. I really want to be the top reader in my class.
I know. Do too. I love ice cream. I really want to go to that ice cream party.
That's right. I know I will keep reading and taking those AR tests. Miss Aguila will announce the top readers of the week every Friday.
I hope it's me.
Remember, if you can dream it, you can do it.
Students, remind your parents to check the Go Green Communicator on our school website. It has a ton of new information they don't want to miss.
Also, don't forget tomorrow is Friday Fiesta. We hope to see you there.
The weather for today will be a high of 86 degrees and partly cloudy.
Remember to dream big at DDCES.